Okay, so let's describe this cartoon or this comic. Okay, in this cartoon, we can see four different frames. It starts on the top left and it ends on the bottom right. Okay, so in the first frame, we can see a young lady or girl, and she's wearing a black sleeveless tank top, right? And she has long, straight black hair. She's holding up her hand to say no thank you because someone is presenting her or offering her chips from a big bowl of chips, right? And she's probably like, no, I'm not hungry. No, thank you. I'm good. In the second frame, she's like, well, because the person's like, come on, try these chips. They're wonderful. They're delicious. And the girl's like, okay, I'll try just one. So she's holding up one finger while she grabs one chip with her left hand. Mm-hmm. In the third frame, her eyes go crazy because she eats the chip and she's like, oh, it's delicious, right? So that's frame number three. She's like, oh, didn't realize how delicious these chips were. Then in frame number four, she goes crazy. She gobbles up the chips. She attacks the chips like a ferocious tiger. So we can say she gobbles. Gobbles means to devour, to eat with energy, to eat like crazy. So it looks like she's going to finish the bowl of chips and eat them all. Okay, so it looks like the situation stayed the same throughout the cartoon. It could be at a party, maybe at someone's house, but the focus is the girl's reaction to these chips. I'll just have one. Crunch. Gobble, gobble, gobble. Okay,